Hello, welcome to a playthrough of H2H Christmas, this map 24, Working Hard. Alright, this level... Oh no, this is bad. I need to grab this. It's not that difficult, come on. Yes. You're not really supposed to do that. You're not supposed to be able to do that. Okay, let's wait a bit. I want that revenant out. Wait. Who are you? The hard part is here is the beginning and the progression, because this level has a quite cryptic progression. Okay, let's try grabbing now. Okay, let's kill this one. Okay, give me the rocket launcher. Why can't I get down? Oh no, it's chasing me. Nice. Okay, the simper must move away. There's two of them. All right. This midi is so loud. Oh, there is a super shotgun here. I am stupid once again. I shouldn't have any difficulties now, unless I do something like this. Any health here? I would like some health. Any health here? No. Well, let's hope that I do not die. I see some medikits on the far side. A medikit. Okay. Let's grab some more shells and proceed. Okay, you can still die if you catch a 80% missile. What does this switch do? Nothing interesting. Let's press this switch now. Okay, now his pillars with the weapons have lowered, and to progress you have to actually trigger some certain line deaths here. On specific sites, and they are all secrets. Now this door should be open. Ouch. Now we got the blue key. Let's find the blue door. This is not a blue door. Every monster closet here is a secret. Another secret. Another secret. And on the other side. Another secret. No revenant on this side. Don't. Alright, now the blue door was here. Where was it? There. It's a secret too. And I think it opens some more monster closets. Does it? Yes, it does. Again, this is a secret. Now let's find the red door. No. Is it here? No. There it is. And this is the last secret. And now let's exit. Alright, this level, well, it's questionable. The secrets are very random. The start is very difficult. Well, now that I know that the super shotgun is right at the start, it might be not as difficult, but I showed you the alternative way. See you next time.